I'm Jenny, and welcome back to the LCPA News. So, some announcements from our counselors. Seniors, make sure to create your student portals for the colleges and universities you apply to. Please check your emails daily, and you need to make sure that your future colleges are receiving your SAT/ACT scores, as well as your transcripts. And for juniors, sign up for the SAT. If you need a fee waiver, go to your counselors. And sophomores, get in those volunteer hours and begin your resumes or brag sheets. These are essential to your future.
Hello guys, I'm Lisa Montes.
Hi everyone, I'm Miguel Flores, and we are providing math assistance here at LCPA.
It'll be hosted Tuesdays after school in Mr. Gillette's room, 207. It'll be from 3:45 to 4:30, and Brian Guerrera and me, Miguel, and Mr. Gillette will be there to offer any math assistance to calculus, until calculus.
Remember that dreams and dedication are a powerful combination.
And also, seniors, make sure to pick out your senior quotes because they are due Saturday, so get them done ASAP. And if you are interested in the Skyland presentation, which is a college about cosmetology, you should see Ms. Aguilar for more information and to get a pass. And you should also join BAM, which is a social justice club here at LCPA, which is student-owned, and they have meetings every single Friday after school. That's it for today's news. Make sure to have a great day here at LCPA. And remember, Moreno says, read a book.